Here along the Wapsipinicon River in Independence, the river is in its banks of this afternoon, but forecasters has its concerns that it could reach into major flood levels later in the week, just in time for the holiday activities in Independence. While flood stage is in Independence is 12 feet, the river for the better part of Monday morning and afternoon held around 8 feet. However, with several recent rounds of heavy rain in Independence and north along the Wapsie River, forecasters with National Weather Service and USGS have pushed the city's forecast to near 18 feet. Now, at the water level, water would affect residents and businesses along First and downtown, north and south along the river. The water level would also be high enough to reach the bottom of Iowa Highway 150 bridge on the south end of town. Beyond the concerns of flooding, many have asked about the planned end-of-week holiday celebrations in Independence. At this time, no decision or updates have been provided to us. Currently, the Independence Celebrations Committee are still planning to hold the annual 4th of July festivities on July 3rd and 4th in the Riverwalk Parks. While the river continues to again look calm, anticipated heavy rainfall tonight across much of northeast Iowa could change things drastically. Until then, this peaceful northeast Iowa community will wait and watch for waters to rise. Reporting along the banks of the Wapsipinicon River in downtown Independence, I'm Jenna Schonk. Back to you.